These are actually a lot stronger than I thought they were. Now that I think about it, I think I wore this in last month's video. So give me a second. All right, shameless plug here real quick. If you are looking for some cool new merch, we have a bunch of stuff available on our website, ranging from Subaru gear, Advan Racing, Yokohama, Volk Racing, Rays, Hoonigan, all sorts of good stuff in the apparel section of our website. Now that being said, if you so happen to enjoy these new products videos I put out every month, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe to show your support so I can continue doing these videos every month. And also, if you are ever wondering if there are any new products for your car, head on over to our website and click on that new products tab in the drop-down menu, and that will show you all the recent products we've added to our website. Starting it off for this month, we're gonna take a look at some new wheels. Now, back in November, if you saw our SEMA video, we're starting off in the Rays booth. We're gonna take a look at some new wheels. In the Mackin booth, we introduced the brand new Volk T37 Saga Time Attack Edition. Most of you guys know this is one of their most iconic wheels through 20 years of development, and they continue to make advancements with it. This particular one has a matte black finish with red accenting. It's gonna be available in two different fitments. We've got an 18x9.5+37 and an 18x10+34. Another wheel we have are the Rays Gramlites 57 DRs in a new gun metallic finish in an 18x9.5+38 fitment. So if you're in the market for some new wheels this month, those are two of the ones you can check out on our website. Also, quick note on wheels. A lot of you guys have been asking about TPMS sensors to buy alongside your wheel, so we went ahead and brought in some Subaru OEM sensors. Another wheel we have for your car is the Sparco 375 Black Suede Steering Wheel. Kind of reminds me of the steering wheel in the Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift.
You selling a Sparco steering wheel?
Hell no.
So if you are into that aftermarket style steering wheel, we've got you covered. Also, two seats from Sparco. We have their Sprint Competition seat, as well as their QRTR Racing seat. Another product a lot of you guys have been asking for. When we first came out with the 2018 DRL bezel with sequential turn signal, that was meant for cars with fog lights, and a lot of you guys asked for a kit that didn't require fog lights. So we went ahead and put a kit together using an actual OEM JDM bezel that didn't have fog light cutouts, and we retrofitted an OLM DRL / sequential turn signal module inside to make an affordable kit. So if you aren't running fog lights, this is now an option for you. Continuing on with the JDM theme, if you're a fan of that, we have the OLM SU8 style front lip. This is made out of polyurethane for affordability and damage resistance, and it is available in either a matte or gloss black finish. Another OLM product we have are their carbon look kick guards with red stitching. A lot of the times when you are getting in and out of your car frequently, there's a good chance that your shoes will rub up against your door card, leaving scuff marks and such. So when you install this, this prevents any damage to your door cards and gives you a nice accent piece. They're pre-cut with pre-applied adhesive on the back for an easy installation. Moving right along, we have this piece right here, which is the APR carbon fiber trunk garnish. Now, this is actually a full replacement piece and not just an overlay. So all you have to do is remove your stock one, transfer over the pop clips and the bolts, and then reinstall this, and you're set. If your car happens to have a matte or satin finish, Chemical Guys has their Meticulous Matte Auto Wash and Detailer and Spray Sealant, because normal soaps, detail sprays, and waxes tend to enhance unwanted shine on those finishes. So these are made specifically for matte and satin finishes to keep the original look. Moving on to sort of more performance-oriented parts, we have the P3 Gauges multi-gauge. Now, a couple things to note, you can get this as either a multi-gauge or just a boost gauge, and you can get it either pre-installed in an OEM vent or just the gauge itself, so you can install it yourself and cut some cost. The multi-gauge is gonna allow you to monitor boost, coolant temp, air intake temp, exhaust gas temp, all that good stuff, and allow you to read and clear OBD2 codes. This is probably the best integrated gauge on the market. It looks almost OEM. If you guys want me to do an install video, let me know in the comment section down below. But for now, it's on our website. If you're in the market for a new suspension system, Fortunato just dropped their new Gen 7 500 series coilovers, their newest and most advanced generation yet. They always aim to achieve the best single adjustable system on the market at an affordable price range, and this generation is no exception. They utilize flow digressive piston technology that allows for stiff, low speed compression and rebound force that gives you more control of inputs such as roll, dive, and squat. And at fast stroke speeds, the suspension becomes supple in response to any bumps and irregularities in the road, so you have maximum control. They come with high quality Koyo Japan radial bearing mounts standard, and almost all the components are now lighter because they are black milled aluminum components. The springs are made in America out of a special premium alloy, so overall, a quality suspension system made right here in the US by Fortunato. If you're super into race cars and you're worried about heat soak, maintaining temps, or lowering air intake temps, or anything of that sort, we have the Pro Sport Gold Reflective Heat Tape. This is designed to reflect 80% of radiant heat, so whether you're trying to prevent heat soak or you just think it looks cool, you can pick up a roll for yourself. Last but certainly not least, we have this little guy right here, which you briefly saw in the introduction. This is the Faction Fab Neodymium Magnetic Oil Drain Plug. Now, what's so special about this guy? Well, it has a 10-pound pulling force. So this is gonna help prevent, or not prevent, but help remove any metal contaminants in your oil. And it also utilizes the factory drain plug gasket, so you don't have to worry about which gasket to use. Also, it comes with one. And that's basically it, guys. That covers it for this month. You guys liked what you saw, check out the links down in the description. If you have any questions at all, either comment down below or shoot us an email, and I will see you guys next time.